Vince McMahon retired from WWE because he's getting old and it's time to step back and run the company from his house.
Wow! You're in the mix with Pro Wrestling Bits!
Vince McMahon is retired, right? He said as much in a brief tweet citing his age and cutting a retirement promo on Twitter shorter than his last two promos on Raw and SmackDown. The announcement already has over 360,000 likes, and at this clip, Vince's retirement tweet might have more likes than Rampage has viewers this week. With the walls closing in on Vince McMahon due to mounting allegations of sexual misconduct and his entire life on fire, Vince continues to no-sell these allegations to the bitter end. Even an internal memo to talent came off as folksy and happy-go-lucky. OMG, am I really that old? That's right, this is an age thing. Vince McMahon famously said he'll die in the chair and he'll never give up control, but suddenly, at 77, it's time for Grandpa Vince to hang him up. I think Vince McMahon is retired to a degree, especially right now. But this is Vince McMahon we're talking about. You know, Vince McMahon, the incorrigibly stubborn control freak who loves to fight. Vince McMahon's retirement tells me he's running out of moves, but I don't think he's done playing 4D chess. I don't think he'll ever be. As long as Vincent Kennedy McMahon has a pulse, I won't be convinced that Vince McMahon is gone until things blow over and he stays away. Even if we don't see or hear from him on TV, the most telling line in his internal memo to the company read, "I won't be with you, but I'll be watching." Vince McMahon's retirement just tells me motherfuckers in his inner circle better have unlimited data on their phone plans. Vince still has 80% voting power, and from an ownership standpoint, there's no washing him away from WWE, especially with Stephanie and Triple H in charge. Even if this is a new era, it just might be the Wizard of Oz era where Vince McMahon runs the company from a remote island in Mar-a-Lago. Let's pretend for a second that Vince is all the way gone. This is a very real possibility, by the way, especially as these stories of sexual misconduct continue. If I'm Tony Twitterfingers, I'm not celebrating this. It wouldn't be a stretch to say that Vince McMahon's presence is the main thing holding WWE back. WWE's complacency and micromanagement from Vince McMahon over the past decade is what helped create enough displaced fans to even have an AEW. With Nick Khan in charge of the business end, Triple H in charge of the wrestling end, and Stephanie McMahon the face of the company, that's not a bad starting lineup. That big three will win you a championship. With Vince and John Laurinaitis gone, maybe we'll also get Sasha Banks and Naomi back up in here instead of them going to AEW. WWE's leadership just got younger, more feminine, and more Hollywood. These are the ingredients of a possible return to mainstream for pro wrestling. In some ways, that could make them more of a threat to AEW if Vince is truly gone and Tony Khan doesn't end up getting the green light from his dad to buy the company. But it's a new day in WWE, I think, and we won't truly know just how retired Vince McMahon is until months down the road when actual changes are incorporated into the product. We'll see about that one. How retired is Vince McMahon really? Will WWE change for the better? Tell me in the comments.